We have Janette, fellow traditional artist, on alto sax. And we have Ben Smith here on soprano sax. I'm quite in depth form with me on this drum kit that I've made it. I didn't really know why, but I read a text by Derek Jarman, and it made some sense to me, so I thought I'd read it before we start. I mean, you can start if you want without me. But I've adapted it and changed the language and just done some other stuff with it, which is tentative ideas after 1 year at an art school and after Derek Jarman. Theatre, ballet and painting must be revived. This cannot be achieved separately. There must be intercommunication. A genuine participating audience has been lost. Lack of audience reaction has been made a virtue. There must be common ground, even if only from the artists themselves. Fragmentation and the perverted cult of individuality at all costs is a force which has rendered the artist ineffective. Goes for experiment is part of the establishment. Must one get rid of one's individuality to a workshop? Architecture has given in to urban strangulation. The architects are visually bankrupt. They spend their time on heating systems instead of on environment. Creativity unconfined by the words painter, sculptor. Painting school says we're not. Almost impossible. Fragmentation has become so complete. The audience must become participators, the creators. The artist must end their mystery. The idea of stage design is inadequate. The event must form a unity. The place for the haphazard must be retained, but this must be built on. The happening cannot be a totality. Things must be constructed. The old city is dying. What will take its place? The structures on which it is based are insecure. Should one give in to movement and noise or fight the isolated order? Where is the sculpture? Down with well-mannered planning. Turn Croydon into one vast shimmering glass tunnel, 500 foot high, 6 skyscrapers, bridges to the island in the centre. Get Ridgway to design the lights. Music, all types from loudspeakers, sometimes bad, sometimes people. Geodesic dance floor.